Hello everyone and welcome to the channel. Today I will be participating in the $10 thrift challenge hosted by none other than A Blessed Home with Kimberly Davis. And she has been around for some time. I've been following her channel for about 4 years and I always go back to her channel because it's so family oriented and clean, and I know you will enjoy her channel as well. So I hope you head on over there and show her some love and subscribe to her channel. Yeah, I will also leave the link to her channel in my description box for you. So I will be showing you how I clean this silver plated 2-quart round food warmer. I have been collecting a few pieces now and I'm loving them. Okay, so this piece here was the very first piece that I collected, and I actually shared this piece in a haul on my other channel, so I will leave that link for you if you're interested. And this piece here in the front was my most recent collection. And as you can see, I purchased that 12/2 of last year. And the piece here in the back, I guess it was probably before this piece here in the front, but I did an actual video of this one for you. So I will show you clips of that video. And that was done, I would say, about 8 or 9 months ago, because I knew that I was going to, you know, do the $10 challenge with one of these pieces. And these were all $9.99. And guys, you're not going to get them looking all pretty and shiny like this. They're going to be really tarnished, but you have to put a little elbow grease on them with that Wright silver cream. And the end results are going to be so worth it. Some pieces you might get lucky, you know, that you might have very little cleaning to do, but most of the time they're going to be very tarnished. And I can't wait to do a buffet setting with these pieces on my new little island at the cabin house. Okay, so this is the box that came with the piece, which I will be showing you clips of that I actually cleaned. And yes, this is the piece that I picked up second, because if you, let me zoom in a little closer for you. Okay, so there you can see I picked this up 9/2 of last year, and the other piece, I think I picked it up 12/2 of last year. Yeah, funny was that. Okay, and there is the Wright silver cream. It is so easy to use, guys. You know, you just run a little warm water over the piece that you're cleaning, or even wet the sponge with some warm water, and you take some cream and you just rub it and you just rinse it in some warm water again. And if you're interested, I will be leaving the link for that, for the Wright silver cream, on my Amazon storefront for you. So I want to thank you all so much for watching. And if you are not already subscribed to the channel, I hope you will consider, you know, becoming a family member of Summer Breeze Country Cabin Living. I would love to have you here. And if you enjoy the content, I would love if you would give me a thumbs up as well. So thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.